Good job, David.
I guess I started videoing a little too soon.